I got a student, but he did not get me.
Supposed to share.
I know.
I'm just checking because you look like you're about to get stuck into the ribs that I was hoping would work on the sweet and sour pork.
Can I reserve it? So, we did our mommy's dress.
Mm-hmm.
We did the lining for the bridesmaids.
How many
dresses, yeah. We did.
Hello, can you learn how to chopsticks, please? So that chopsticks look like a hella covered in wasabi now.
We did the lining for the bridesmaids' dresses, we did the jerseys for the bridesmaids' dresses,
mm-hmm.
And we did sashes there.
Okay, did you bring that color?
I don't have anything because nothing he has it. She's still gonna make the pockets for you.
Oh, she's seen it, okay.
For Dan and Shannon.
Okay, so I don't need to worry about it.
Yeah. So that's fine.
Mm-hmm.
But it's nice, like, it's all pink.
Mm-hmm.
Robin's like, oh, and you're having rose gold for your wedding tomorrow. She's like, no, no. Mm. So, it was a really busy morning. Where the fridges are,
yeah.
The line was going for there. Okay. So we were like, what the hell?
So, well, like where the audio visual section is, where the lights are there.
No, where the fridges are.
Damn.
So it went past the audio visual section.
Hmm.
And then it, so I was like, what do we do now, Lauren? Because that's pure. So, Lauren stood in the line for the trolley.
Mm-hmm.
And I went to do the shopping and I walked back and forth to her in the line.
Mm.
So, it literally took us half an hour.
Nice.
Because she stood in the line and I just stopped. I just
so did. That's why she was so hurtful when I got there.
No, she actually said that's it. No. She said that was the easiest shopping she's ever done. But it was epic, man. I had like 6 kilos of Omo in my hand and like 6 kilos of Vanish.
Yeah, I would have hated that.
But it was
the shopping trip.
I feel like I accomplished something. So this is
there you go. It's those
whoopsies. I want them to be beautiful sizzle.
Yeah, that your little sizzle at the bottom.
Yeah, but it's not the same. Just swap the dish. Just swap the dish.
I was gonna give you some.
No, just swap the dish.
Jump, leg.
Yeah. So where is this from, please?
Next panel, what do you think of?
Mmm. Let's have a
little. Having a sober night is what you actually think.
Yo, now.
Mm?
If you want to go and get somebody else to marry you.
That's the whole point of getting married to you, so that I have someone to drive me home from every inconvenience. Jeez. I got a strong independent woman for a reason, you know. You carry the team.
Sometimes she's.
Why?
Because now I dump noodles.
It's the same.
It's not the same. The sauce is different. It doesn't taste the same.
You know what? I'm going to have a harder time doing is fighting you for my own food. Don't laugh. You think there's a joke up here? I got to play with Ezra.
Don't.
Your mom's going to still jealous. And she was. And it was my other way this time. Awesome.
Ah!
Okay, that's how does this etiquette for the beer?
It's lovely.
Hello?
Hi.
Okay, I believe he's sitting in the lounge. I'm going to put the call. You just finished lunch.
Thank you so much.
I'll put the call, okay.
The church. Yes, we've got an organist all arranged now. We just got confirmation that she said yes, she will do it for us. Okay. So there's no particular... Okay, so Simone, you see how much fun you give me these wonderful tasks and I'm just smashing them. Now the only problem is when I get home, Sherry's going to see that the kitchen isn't clean. And... Oh, washing has not been hung up, so I'm gonna stay in trouble for this wonderful offense.